Hello guys, welcome back to Darnex Rises Tips and Tricks. Today I'm gonna try to fuse A plus gear and try to get the new PvP plus gear. So I have a lot of gear here to fuse, level 50 A plus. And also I'm gonna try, it's a new method, I'm gonna test it, and I'm gonna try also to fuse these two weapons. S plus, hopefully I'll get the new PvP weapon also. So first we're gonna try to fuse the A plus gear and then the S plus. So let's see how it works. So let's go. If this method works, I'm gonna explain it to you guys, so stay till the end of the video. Let's go to adventure, and I'll suggest to fuse, do your fusing from the adventure at least for A plus gear, blacksmith. And before that, let's see, you should go to grimoire, guys, and decide what gear you want to take. Like, I want this PvP, you equip, and now I want to get this PvP battlefield. This is what I want. I want the first the chest piece and then the others, hopefully. So I'm gonna go back to blacksmith and I'm gonna go to fuse gear. Here I have the armors. Another thing that I'll suggest, if you want the PvP, always try to put the PvE first. So see, I have PvE ones. And let's test two PvE first and then two PvP. So let's try, for example, these two. Also, if you watch this, the blacksmith guy, you should wait till he's like this, with his hammer up on the shoulder and his hand on the hip. Okay, S plus seems didn't work like this. Let's try again with and let's try both like this, one PV and one PVP. Let's wait till he has his hammer up and the other hand on his hip like this. Come on, give me what I need. Come on, give me. I want plus plus the new PVP gear. Come on. Seems no luck. I don't know. It's weird. Okay. We still have, let's go back to grimoire. So I need this one. Okay, hopefully this time will work. Blacksmith, fuse. What should I try? This one and let's see if like this it will work. I have to wait for this guy to stand in the position. Okay, now come on, come on, come on. Great success. Ah, savage. This gear anyway I'm gonna fuse once it's level 60, so it's not a waste, guys. What I'll suggest, do like this, start with the A plus gear because you also have the chance to get the plus plus gear. You saw my previous video also. Let's see if like this will work. So I put first the PvP and then the come on. Come on. Okay, it seems like this is better. So I got PvP, but it's not the new one. It's the other one, the Overlord set. Already have lots of this. Okay, and I'm gonna try the cape like this, Savage and Executioner. Let's go. Come on. Give me what I need, come on. Okay, Savage. Anyway, I'm gonna use this also to fuse the S plus here. So since no luck with this method right now, I got one piece at least, plus plus. So it's good, guys. Try to fuse first your A plus gear, I still have some, level 250, and then fuse them, because you have a chance to get plus plus gear, okay? And after, with this one that I got, I'm gonna level up to 60 and fuse again. Now I still have, let's see, I told you I want to complete the new set of PvP, this one. Oops, sorry. Grimoire. So I have the PvE parts for the new set. I got three of them. But now I want also, I have one for the PvP. But I want the rest of the parts. PvP is way better than PvE. Here now I'm gonna try to get the weapon. I'm gonna fuse two rank S. And let's see what's the tactic that they suggest before fusing S plus gear, also the A plus gear. Unequip your pet, so your pet should not be equipped. So you go to pet and see my pet is not equipped, so unequip your pet. Also try to lose in duels 3 to 5 duels. I lost 3 of them. Okay, so before you fuse any gear, okay, also you go to adventure, so you should fuse from adventure from here. Okay, so here you can go to blacksmith and fuse gear, or you can go to your inventory for S plus. Because from S plus you cannot fuse, it's only from the inventory. And then before that fusing, you should go to Grimoire. So before you fuse, you go to Grimoire and you equip the gear that you want. For example, I want this weapon, and so this is the one. I think you have to wait few seconds, like 30 seconds, and then you go to fusing. So let's wait a little, hopefully it will work. Really need this one, this new PvP weapon. As you saw, it's quite strong, the new skill. I have the PvE, but I own the PvP. Okay, now I'm gonna go and fuse this two. And I'll put first, try to put the higher rank first. And make sure, see, now this guy, make sure he has his hammer on his shoulder, and the other hand has to be on the hip. So wait till he's like this, see? And let's see if I have any luck. Wish me luck, guys. Come on, hope it will be a great success and I get the new. Come on, come on, come on. Give me what I need, come on. Okay, it's a great success, guys, but it seems this is the third weapon like this that I get. But you can try also. I think also the tier of the gear that you fuse, it's important. So if you have a higher tier, let's say like, I'm gonna show you on the Grimoire. So like this one, the Savage tier 7 when you fuse, being rank A or rank S, you have a higher chance for plus plus gear and the new gear. So you can also test this method also if you want PvP gear, guys. So if you want the PvP ones, for at least for the rank A gear, they said it's better to fuse PV and always put first when you fusing, put first the PV1. And if you fuse with another PV, they said it's a higher chance for PvP for the rank A plus gear. Okay, so I tested, sometimes it gives, sometimes it doesn't. So, but you can try also. Some other people managed to get that, even the new plus plus PvP gear, they managed to get even from rank A plus doing this method. Also, you can apply for the S plus plus gear. It seems me, I'm low on luck. Maybe I missed a step, maybe I had to, like exactly after you lose three to five duels, then you don't have to wait and go unequip your pet, go to adventure, go to grimoire, and then fuse the gear. Okay, me, I waited, I wanted to make the video, so the steps maybe I messed up a little, but you can try this method. Some people say they got lots of new plus plus gear, even PvP ones. Okay guys, hope this video was fun and useful. Remember to like, subscribe, comment on what you want to see next. Till next time guys, see you, bye.